Well, our bellies.
Well, I got my Pop Tarts if I have to. If I don't get enough, I got my Pop Tarts.
Alright, I'm jealous, Tim.
I'll share one part. Fuck all this.
Okay.
Maybe I should do like a little cooking show.
Here's Ann.
A cooking show. That's good.
Hey, Ann. And there is Carol, right?
Yeah. No, I used to know a girl named Carol Ann.
Carol Ann.
So I'll probably.
There's Tim.
I'll just call you both Carol Ann. My ex-husband.
There's Jay Rooney.
Hey, George, bring the bomb?
Yeah. Bring the bomb, did you say?
Can you imagine going through life?
Or the bar. Did you say bomb or bar? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, deer meat on the grill. We've got venison stew cooking, and we got one falling out or something.
No, that's asparagus.
Oh, that's asparagus. I like raw asparagus. I started to bring a little sour cream. That would have been good with it, right? But I didn't bring it. I didn't know I need it for anything. Yeah, well, anyway, we do. We have
Joey
a fire bill.
Green things like mayonnaise.
Whipped cream.
Let's see. I'm recording.
Weston oil. What's all that Weston oil doing in your bag?
Here we've got a temporary house down here that somebody's decided to build.
He's in my tent. He's got a lot of Weston oil.
Bear grease. What's with the bear grease?
Right. No. Can't jelly is not good on biscuits.
And well blubber.
I don't know whether I'm going blind or my lens is fogging up, but I can't see a damn thing. But anyway, down here is Red Dog's Wound.
Let's see the film.
It's a little froggy. There's Jay. He's something else, that man is. Programmer extraordinaire. Yeah,
who?
Tim. Well, both of you. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to insult you.
Yeah.
Oh, you don't know.
Just, I didn't want a heavy taste.
It's recording right now.
Where'd you go, Joe? Am I on?
Now it's on.
I'm on.
You're on.
This is Joe, and he's kind of out of focus. What should I do?
Well, I don't know whether it's out of focus. I think the lens is
fogged
up.
Or is he just...
wait a minute. Here.
Or am I drunk?
There okay, hold on.
Oh, the thumb, my eye!
Now, see. Better.
This is Joe. He's our leader. He has a three-pointed head.
Those are my horns.
He's out of dots in real life.
I have to keep my little horns.
He's greeting people, and as he greets them, they walk away. We're not sure why.
Uh-oh. Here comes some more of our group.
Yeah, they look really bombed out.
Okay. Down that away.
That's Carol. No, that's Danielle.
You got to record that, Carol.
Wait.
Here comes Danielle.
I need to, like, point up or something.
First of all, Danielle.
Okay.
This is not where we're supposed to be camping.
He's the leader. Oh God, I can't see anything.
Smoky,
buddy.
Okay.
We kind of thought. How about right here?
Is this too much slanting for you?
I don't think it's any worse than anything else.
I don't know, though.
Hi, Danielle.
Hi, Kelly.
It's good to see you.
Smoke is
blowing
up.
Sure.
Hey, Joe.
Good morning, and welcome to wild, wonderful West Virginia. Today we are here at Rivers. We are slowly getting ready to go on a whitewater rafting trip. Today is May 10th, 1997. We will be running the Lower New River. My name is Marco. I will be your videographer, trying to capture all the whitewater action on film. This is our campground here, Rivers Resort. Slowly waking up this morning, still early in the morning.
Try to swim quickly to it. If someone falls out of a boat today, it is the responsibility of those still in the boat to assist in the rescue. If the swimmer is hanging onto the side of the boat next to you, you need to show
somebody must change.
Yes, you're sorry.
You are the reason I've been waiting so long.
Looks like everybody got on the bus. I think I'm the last one that needs to get in. There's our bus driver. Hey, bus driver.
How are we going?
And there's our crew. Good morning!
Good morning!
There we go. Slowly getting ready to go to the river. Roy, the Donut Boy, our trip leader today. Camping everybody.
And we all here?
We're going to the river.
Something you want to make sure of? All four buffers on your...
And here we are. We have made it on the water. Time to introduce you to some of our people out here on the new river. Right there was our trip leader, Roar the Donut Boy, drawing in first. And of course, we have Matt and his team paddling. Avon Pro, all paddling together. Look at that, already professionals here. The first little rapid of the day. It's called initiation. Yeah. There's another boat full of people, Andy and his team. Looking good out here. And of course we have John and his team. And picking up their rear are sweet boatsmen Chris and his crew. Yeah! Chris will be sure to go in the back today. What's up, guys? Yeah! That takes care of the introductions here today on the new river. I'm gonna pack it up, go down to our first major rapid of the day. Which should be surprised.
Do what I want any old time.
And here we go, we have made it down here to our first major stop of the day called Surprise. A solid hit today here at Surprise. Let's check it out as our trip leader Roar the Donut Boy is coming in, paddling pretty aggressively. Look at that. Looking good out here. Yeah! A good hit for our trip leader. Next in line, we've got Slick and his team. Battling together, looking good out here. Yeah, good hit. There we go with Randy and his team. Oh, and they make it through. And of course, Matt and his crazy whitewater animals. Yeah. Catching a good piece of the wave. And of course our sweet boatsman, Chris and his team coming in. Battling together, looking good. Chilly day today, you don't want to fall out.
I wouldn't.
Well, I'll catch you down on our next stop. Good in the meantime. And here we go, Whitewater Paradise, Upper Railroad. Our first boat is our trip leader, Roy and his team, doing a little 360 at the top here, Upper Railroad. And the rest of the crew, planning it out up there. Let's check it out. Boy, this team paddling pretty aggressively towards Upper Railroad. Yeah. And last but not least, our sweet boatsman here. Chris and his team paddling pretty aggressively right towards the hole. Look at that paddling going on. Looking good. And they catch a big piece of the hole too, yeah. Good job for everybody here at Upper Railroad. Gonna pack it up, move on down to the Keenies, and I'll see you down there. And here we go at Middle Keenies. This is probably the biggest rapid we'll be seeing here today on the new river. Up there is Upper Keenies. Our boats will be coming in behind that rock. Lower Keenies is the next one down. Catching the eddy line high up there. And Roy, our trip leader, coming in now first. Yeah, showing us the way it's done out here. Looking good. And upstream. Andy and his team. And at the top we have Matt. Almost together. Yeah, good run for Matt there. John Moore in the middle of the river. Let's check him out. Yeah! Nice run! And our sweet boatsman, Chris and his team. Looking good out here, yeah.
Thank you.
Here we go. Bloody Nose, our next stop of the day, Miller's Folly. Longest single rapid here today on the New River. Over a quarter mile long, you can see our boats all the way at the top hitting some pretty big waves. And down here, our trip leader negotiating grain waves. And over there, Andy and Isti. Back on top with Chris coming in. Yeah, nice hit for Matt.
Actually,
Chris, our sweet boat
crew. Rest between her legs, but I'm staring at her tits. It's the wrong way. Strong if I can, but I am only a man. So I take her to the can. It's the wrong way. The only family that she's ever had is a seven.
Here we are, the last rapid of the day, called Fayette Station. We might have a couple bull riders out here. Oh, look at that, it's so cute. See how they do? Oh, they're out, both of them. They didn't stay very long. Back on top with Andy and his team and a bull rider. Let's see if he lasts. Yeah, he's still on. Oh yeah. And our next contestant on the bull riding, straight from Matt's crew. He saw and he stays on. No worries. Come on, buddy. You can do it. Oh, yeah. That's going to be hard to beat, Littles. Wow, that was nice. Oh, and I missed you guys. What's going on here? Oh, that looks comfortable. Ouch. Catch you guys back at base camp.
Three!
Good time?
Yeah!
Did you have a good time?
Yeah, nice. Great time.
Great.
A great time.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
What'd you think?
Good.
Good. Did you have a good time?
Great.
What'd you think?
Yeehaw!
Was it fun?
Woohoo!
Did you like it?
Yes, great.
Well, there we go. There's your answer, everybody. Seems to have a good time.
Ah, here we are.
Oh, please.
51097. There's Linda Bond Ralston.
Get it right.
Kelly Steele Flannery.
Flanners. Kelly Steele. That's it. There's this right one down there.
Yeah, Linda's already been. She knows what's all about. Hey, Kelly, you could go out and fly with Frank.
Hi, everyone. How did you enjoy your trip today?
Well, it was great. I loved it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, Kelly stayed here. She wimped out.
90-degree weather.
Yeah. Danielle, didn't I promise you you'd have fun?
Oh, yeah. It was fun. It's cold. That's fine.
Pan and Linda are taking off. Can't much blame them.
A great time, Joe. Thanks.
Oh, okay, Pat. Patrick is he was a party animal last night. He was the party animal. Yeah. Okay. Well, leave your beer with us, Linda.
Nice shirt, Tim. Tim. Nice shirt.
Thank you.
You just bought that, I see.
I needed some more clothes.
Hey, Carol. How tough are you?
Nice thing about plastic.
How tough? Tell me how tough you are.
I'm pretty tough.
Okay.
I ain't that tough. Find out.
Yeah. See you guys.
See you, Linda.
I got a soccer game I can't miss.
Oh, that's right. Ours is canceled.
We missed it by one day.
See ya.
There they go. See y'all. See you, Patrick. It'll be, hopefully it'll be a lot warmer.
I hope so, too. Yeah. And no rain.
Right.
But we'll see you then. If not, okay. You know,
maybe okay, Jennifer. Bye-bye.
Well.
Thank you.
Anyway. Okay, guys.
This is the quiet area, like you said.
This is the quiet area.
Dale, are you any kin to Sherry Monger?
No.
Do you know her?
No.
She owns Temp Systems over in Knoxville.
Yeah.
Steve, are you any kin to Neil Young, Steve?
He's my uncle.
Okay.
It's usually the other Steve.
Steve Young.
Yeah, the football player.
Yeah, that's right. That was Steve Young. Yeah. And Kenny, I know you're not kin to anybody, right?
No, I came out from under a cabbage leaf.
Okay. Anyway. So you're just making me stay, you know. Hey, just my luck, here it is on the 12th or the 11th, and it's going to be 74 degrees today. We're packing up, getting ready to go home. Campsite. Another fire. One more day. We would have had perfect weather to raft in. Not a cloud in the sky. As usual, Jay's got Kelly working diligently.
Threatened to beat me up.
Jay's doing his best too. Of course, Tim, he's kind of hanging back, taking it easy. This is the New River Gorge Bridge. On our way home, we decided to stop and take a look at it. Jay and Kelly and Tim. $5 Frank going there.
How long a ride?
Put him up and down some today.
Probably is running down. So that's Miller's Folly, right? Right in there.
I think
Where's Fayette Station?
Kmore?
Where's the Fayette Station?
Right down there.
Where's the Fayette Station? That's the bridge.
Yeah.
So that must be
no. No, I thread the needle there.
Yeah, you're right.
If thread the needle rock, and Miller Folly Rapids.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Miller Folly.
Miller Creek up there.
Uh-huh. Yeah, we went, took out right under it, on the other side. Yeah, it was cool. Yeah, it is, isn't it?
I don't remember all those rocks.
Probably running about right today for rafting. Oh. Where are all the rafts, though? That's what I don't understand. They ought to be coming down through there.
10:20.
Yeah.
I remember they didn't start.
If they just started at 7, all right, 8. Probably got in about 8:30. They're not anywhere near here, are they?
Mm-hmm. Right now is a perfect temperature and time to do it.
This one?
Yeah.
That's what I was pushing. I didn't...
I'll tell you when it comes on. I'll see the red light.
Yeah.
Okay. Have another go at it.
Yeah.
Now we'll be still for you.
Okay. Yeah, we're from Knoxville. We've been up here. There's 27 of us supposed to be here. I think only 24 of us made it. We had a...
Tell them about the campsite, Joe.
The
big day.
Yeah. We had... Well, our campsite wasn't ready when we got here, and we had to find another campsite. It rained all day.
Get my nose.
40 degree weather while we went to the door.
We did have a good time, you know. It was fun.
Bye. Bye.
Did you ever see the record on the?
Was it?
That's still recording.
There's still recording. Yeah, we did.
You got to do it, Kelly. You're on live camera.
Come on, let's go!
Okay.